the glaive one or whatever, that halberd. The halberd one, that's what it was.
Heading directly west. Yep, found it. Okay.
And you can pull them one at a time. You don't have to fight them both at the same time. But if you die to one of them, but you happen to kill the other one still respawns. It's fucking stupid, because even though they don't have a shared health bar, that they are considered one and the same.
One down.
Good.
Okay.
Dude, this peninsula is crying.
Excuse me? Why'd I get off my horse? I'm invaded?
Oh yeah, you went really far west from there. Yeah, there's an invasion that takes place out there.
Oh, it's really going off the rails, but one of the giants got loose. I'm invaded.
I get the left side of that medallion at.
Well, at least the bitch who I killed gave me a somber smithing stone.
Hmm. Yeah, because I believe that's one of the invasions for the white mask dude. Yeah, dude, no big deal. This earth tree is just a little minor. Stop working. That's so weird. Character just stood in place instead of doing the flash step. Oh, pressed it like three times and I just wouldn't move. That's fun.
I somehow gave the Glaive Knight rot during all this. So that's helpful.
Yeah.
All I gotta do is avoid him and he's gonna die.
Good.
Die, you faggot. Or maybe it's his horse that's dying. Yeah, it's probably his horse that's dying.
Yeah, and he can resummon his horse if he wants to.
Yeah, he can he? killed him. I went through a lot of bullshit. A lot of bullshit for that.
It fucking sounded like it. They really tried you to get that.
I got invaded. I had a giant on the loose. I have no health flasks left.
That's wild.
Fuck.
It's just a breath of fresh ass.
Whew.
Oh fuck, that stupid fucking medallion piece was in that faggot's castle, really? Guess I just missed it. Oh, all the enemies are still gone. Well, that's good. Oh, well, never mind, I lied.
Flowing curved sword. That's all that was in that thing. Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Sound like some poop is falling out of your ass.
A little bit.
Stinky
poop.
Oh, god damn, that was intense.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna lie, Pots, I didn't think I was gonna make it out of there alive.
Yeah, I was a bit worried for you.
Getting it. I gotta return. Hang on. I gotta see if I can record back that far.